EastEnders spoilers. Stuart Highway secret plot against Mick Carter revealed by fans. EastEnders viewers were a little shocked by tonight's proceedings, as Mick Carter was coaxed into visiting Stuart Highway's house before a suspenseful gunshot was sounded. Mick Carter, played by Danny Dyer, had a stressful day in tonight's EastEnders, as he was tempted to go to Stuart's Ricky Champ flat. After being told about a video on his phone of his wife Linda Kellie Bright sleeping, Mick ventured off. But the villain was waiting for him, and was set with a plethora of weapons and harrowing request, "I want you to kill me, Mick." While Mick was unwilling to kill the evildoer, Stuart did entice him into throwing a few punches at him. This turn of events allowed Stuart to rake his fingernails across Mick's face, injuring him and cutting his face. But fans were quick to begin devising theories as to why Stuart devised this strange plan for Mick. They theorized Stuart was eager to let Mick attack him, as it would sit as good evidence against the landlord. This is backed up by the fact the first thing Stuart did was scrape his nails down Mick's face, supposedly getting Mick's DNA under his fingernails. Fans continued to write, "Well done, Mick. Stuart has now got your DNA under his nails." Number signed EastEnders. Another said, "I think it's Stuart's ultimate revenge on Mick." Number signed EastEnders. The final moments of the episode saw Stuart sneaking his way into the Queen Vic with a gun, and the apparent intent to kill someone. However, although fans initially thought he was aiming to take down Mick as quick as possible, they went on to realize something. Considering Stuart went through many efforts to make Mick look guilty after attacking him, the residing theory is that Stuart entered the pub and shot himself. This would leave him dead in the Vic, with Mick's DNA on him, and wounds on Mick's hands. Fans wrote, "Number sign EastEnders Stuart shot Stuart. That's my pick. EastEnders setting it up to guess who did it. He shot himself to cause havoc for the Carters having to explain his death." Another added, "Have the feeling Stuart shot himself or Mick straight up did it. Stuart pulled it on himself, I reckon!" An exclamation point. Number sign EastEnders chimed in a third. This would leave Mick in a dire situation, as there is already evidence of dispute between the two parties. But will Mick go down for the attack?